Like I told you, we got shit to do.
Loser does the job.
Best of three?
No.
Remind me of what the job is.
You gotta fill up the crane at the bottom. The diesel for it should be left out.
Why can't I do that in the morning, man?
Well, it's been put on our to-do list, so... Did you put new batteries in the torch?
Oh.
Last I checked, they were dying. Charlie!
Yeah, I think so.
Can't we both go?
Oh, you scared the dark.
No.
Then go.
But...
Charlie. You lost fair and square. Plus, there's only one torch, so... Ah! Don't forget the radio. Give me a sec, I'm looking for it. Underneath the LeFour.
Thank you.
What's up?
What?
You just spoke.
Don't spook me, man. Shit's bad enough out here. You hear that?
It's probably just a munch joke.
You sure? Shit sounded real creepy.
Yeah, well, hurry up, alright? I thought you changed the batteries.
So did I. Shit, man. I can't see fuck all over here. You got a map in there?
How's a map gonna help you see?
You gotta direct me, man.
Yeah, alright, just give me a minute. Took the only torch, dick.
Yeah, I know that. Just hurry up with the directions, man. I'm cold.
Are you still at the crane?
Yeah.
Alright. Go to the ramp in front of you, then barrel right, and go straight until you get to the weighbridge. When you get there, just radio back.
At the weighbridge now.
Okay, so now you want to...
That ain't no fucking mud check, man.
At the end, you... You want to make a right when you get to the end of the weighbridge, and then make a left to the old Caprice.
No. Something's fucking following me.
Stay calm.
Fuck this. I'm running.
The only torch.